Let's go adventuring.
What's a man gotta do to get that kind of attention from you?
It's hard to say exactly, but you seem to be doing fine.
Well, great. Though truth is, it ain't me that wants you.
Oh?
No, Miss Jacqueline Natler does, from Natler Technologies. You know, creator of all things bright and beautiful.
Seal it, Larson.
Take you on a guided tour. Use the direction keys to go into the music room. Okay, let's do some tumbling. Press the jump button. Now press it again and quickly press one of the directions and I'll jump that way.
Thank you. 1960, the Japanese government, desperate for new sources of energy to accommodate their growing population, approved the use of radical new geothermal taps to operate in and around the fault lines ringing the Japanese coast. These taps provided geothermal energy while stabilizing the tectonic plates that have shaped the Japanese islands over the millennia. It is believed Japan's use of geothermal taps was the direct cause of the great quake of 2064, where most of the Japanese archipelago collapsed into the sea. After the archipelago's devastation, Russia took advantage of what remained of Japan and its taps. Although world scientists have continued to warn Russia of the threat of global disaster posed by the situation, Russia disputes these reports and remains opposed to UN supervision of the taps. Informants have provided information regarding a Soviet renegade by the name of Admiral Dmitry Konstantin. It is believed that he may actually be engineering a true global disaster. It is imperative that he be stopped by any means necessary in order to avert this catastrophe.
The vision of undersea warfare, generations ahead of its time. The United Subcontractors Tigershark. The Tigershark is a state-of-the-art tactical fighter, capable of engaging its foes from the ocean surface to her deepest trenches and emerging victorious. Armed with a vast array of weapons, there is no situation the Tigershark can't handle. This tiger can't be tamed. United Subcontractors is the cutting edge of technology. With the Tigershark, USC will blaze a trail into the next century.